Bradley County School Board voted for their interim superintendent tonight.
That nomination was for Scott Humbard, which is currently serving in our central office. That then carried to a vote and was a unanimous decision to appoint him as our interim superintendent. He will serve until the next superintendent is found. And
this follows the buyout agreement for former director Johnny McDaniel. School board has hired a consulting firm that will help them find the permanent director by June.